pretty cool, Hunter. We do fun stuff.
You talk to Eddie? How's he doing?
He was upset at his ill treatment by Lilith and Mephisto, but he wants to do the right thing. I plan to support him.
That makes two of us.
He needs time to recover, but it seems he will be all right.
Sure, but how do I put this delicately? I'm concerned his emotions will get the better of him.
How so?
Well, Eddie was always an emotional tornado, but the symbiote doesn't help. It feeds off his emotions, enhances them.
Eddie's feelings are not his own?
Oh, they are, but they're amplified, sometimes to a dangerous degree. Take it from me, the symbiote can really wind your gears.
I know how to train wild beasts. Lots of meat, belly rubs, and you bop them on the nose if they bare their teeth at you.
In my experience, Venom will tolerate only one of those things. Stick to positive reinforcement and the occasional plate of wings. Don't worry, I'll keep an eye on him. If he stops acting like the Eddie I know, you'll be the first to hear it.
It's really not fair playing against me. My spider reflexes are too fast.
See, you're adjusting.
Doctor, are you familiar with the Spear of Perseus?
Hunter, please. I'm getting a bit old for children's fables, don't you think?
Okay, so it is just a story? The spear is not a real magical artifact?
No, far from it. In fact, the Spear of Perseus is really a misnomer.
What do you mean?
Well, the Spear of Perseus isn't a physical blade, it's a military tactic. Perseus used to arrange his soldiers into a spear-like formation on the battlefield. That ridiculous legend about a supernatural weapon came centuries later.
I see. I just talked to Eddie and he is convinced the spear is real. He hopes to hunt it down to use it against Mephisto.
Oh, by the hoary hosts of Hoggoth, I hope he enjoys chasing wild geese, because that is what he is about to do.
Doctor, knowing Eddie, I worry he might find something that he believes is actually magical.
Whatever he finds is all but guaranteed to be a chintzy replica, likely ripped from a museum gift shop.
I am sure Mephisto will enjoy using it as a back scratcher.
Indeed. Let's hope Eddie gets bored with this tale before that happens.
I still say we should have built a firing range first. See you around.
Just about to binge watch my stories. I might want this one for my personal.
Give me a sec. Okay, what's up? This is some of my best work. Find more coil, send it my way.
Glad to have you with us.
Intriguing.
Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter.
I'm here if you need me.
Sup, Ancient One. Did you have any friends back before you were, you know, encased in a tomb?
A few. Why do you ask?
Just thinking about my time with the Runaways. You ever miss people from your past?
I try not to dwell on it too much. It is easy to get lost in memories of the past.
Easier said than done, but yeah, better to focus on the present.
Does the past hold someone you are missing?
A little bit. Just an old friend. A good one.
Focus on the times you had together, instead of the loss you feel.
Sounds like you took that from a self-help book. Feeling nostalgic sucks sometimes.
It will pass.
Can it pass any faster? My brain needs to focus on other stuff today.
Ready for more? Not everyone wants my advice, but they're gonna get it either way.
No, you shouldn't have. To try this out.
Do your thing.
Thank you.
the Hydra operatives in this area has been transmitting unusual signals back to their base of operations. If we can capture that agent, we might gain some insight into Hydra's plans.
I will make it quick.
I haven't lost their interest yet.
Is in control of the situation. Order just came in.
A coward would hide.
Feeling so hot.
Reinforcements on approach. Mother, protect us.
So far, so good.
Cannot possibly match your strength.
Someone order a knuckle sandwich. Just the boost I needed. They just don't give up.
Regroup and await reinforcements.
They will not last much longer at this rate.
The agent is making a break for it. Stop them!
Hydra.
Hydra.
while you still can.
Won't be getting anything out of that agent.
Signature move. Target confirmed. What do you call a private who failed at a boot camp? A Hydra officer.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Hydra's in control of the situation.
They hope to break my resolve.
Get high for these optics, buddy.
Say persistence is admirable.
Awaiting reinforcements. We stand with the mother.
Many before you have tried and failed. When Lilith had the highest of standards for her minions. That time has clearly passed.
Now's your chance. Take them into custody before they can regain their bearings. Excellent work. But I doubt Hydra will let you walk off with their agents so easily. Stay alert.
Got some friends coming your way.
We need to take care of the rest of these thugs. Don't hold back.
Target
I'm on it. Supposed to be fighting on our level here. This shouldn't take long. Don't mind if I do.
Mechanical combat suit almost seems like cheating.